Oh, found it.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
How far? I'm solving this murder, guys. I'm finding out if he was a killer or not. That's for damn sure. Oh, shit. Your mining computer shows nearby resource nodes. Drive around to find this. Okay. Well, first things first.
Pathfinder. The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece.
I see that.
Confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
Wait a minute.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's Omnitool might shed some light.
Okay, well, his Omnitool's that way. We gotta go grab our frickin' Nomad. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to leave the Nomad this far away because our life support is definitely decreasing. So. Why do you keep throwing nades? God damn it. You can't be doing that, man. So when we get in the Nomad, does our life support go all the way back up? Or is there, or do we have to do some other way to increase our life support? I guess we'll find out. Alright, it's probably easier to just drive around, jump out, jump back in, then run around places. I just didn't think everything would be so spread out.
Trigger discipline, Costa.
Stop riding me, Harper.
Yeah, Harper. Ooh. Toggle.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You can view the state of the mining zone on your map. Zones are marked rich, good, or fair based on the amount of resources available. Oh, shit.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there.
That's the... Okay. We're good. Everyone calm down. There's his Omnitool.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
All right. Into the cave, boys. 420, upscale it. Oops. What is misclick? Oh no, did I just do another one? I didn't mean to do that. How many of these can I launch at once? I think this is getting it. I don't know. Into the cave.
It's a carcan nest, alright.
Oh, hello.
Fan out.
How about we just run them all over?
Coming through!
Dude, that aim assist though. Oh. Come on.
Confirming initiative equipment.
Found the body.
Including Omnitool assigned to security chief Hiram Reynolds.
Accessing data.
If you power it up,
scanning at the time of data.
The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report. Which missed. The other from behind. A Ket.
He was killed by a Ket.
This proves Nilkin is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
This is great news.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Who the fuck is Rensis?
Son of a bitch.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Wait, he didn't kill him, but he meant to kill him? What the fuck? Nilkin, you motherfucking murderer. I mean, how do you... He didn't technically kill him, so what are you supposed to do? You can't convict him of a crime he didn't commit. But he tried to do it. I don't know, man. Confront Nilkin. Alright, we'll do that later. Motherfucking Nilkin, man. Okay. Investigate the strange signal. This way. Dude missed, but he meant to kill him? Like, what the hell? What a turn of events. How far away is this signal? Oh, we missed this. Where was it? Oh, it's over here. Oops. Ah. The Golden Waste. Only makes sense that I'm here, huh? Said there was one right along the water here.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the next.
What's up further?
This to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you.
Oh, God.
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element. There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
2 of 3. Go grab the last one. Yeah, I can't even imagine the amount of hours you can spend playing this game. This is just one planet, and it's massive. Absolutely massive.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I see that.
You can extract minerals.
That looks like a Ket facility of some kind. We saw them researching this tech back on Habitat 7. Doubt that's a coincidence. But if we want to look, the only way is through.
No materials detected. How do we get... Oh. Clear the Ket.
Can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to 6-wheel drives. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Ah, okay. To climb steep hills in the Nomad, switch to all-terrain mode. Sweet. Oops. Turn this bad boy around. There is something invisible right here. I just ran it over. Oh, it's not dead. I want a sniper for this. Oh God. Oh, safe condition here. I was sitting in the hazard zone because I'm an idiot.
Okay.
What is this? Deactivate their power generator. Oh shit. Boom, bitch. I need this. I need this ammo. I need this ammo. Where did they drop them?
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Of course, more shuttles. No shoot, my good man. Dude, she's going in. That guy is floating. Oh shit. What's up, fucker? Oh no, we're okay, we're okay. Okay, we got him. Come on, moving on up. There's another generator. Deactivate this thing. I can't see, I can't see. What the hell is going on here? That actually does something. Freezes him. Hey, fucker. Come here. Oh, no. Bye. Yes. Hell yes. Find and disable the generator powering the shields to access the monolith. Okay. What's this? Encryption tech. Give me all the ammo. Oh, we gotta fix these. Wait, no, I don't wanna fix these. I hear it. It's gotta be this thing back here. Where the hell is it? This way, this way. How are we supposed to get down there? How the hell am I supposed to get in there? Did it deactivate everything? I feel like it didn't. No. Find and disable the generator. Powering the shields to access the monolith. Which generator is it? Ah. Found it. Ah, there we go. I was like, I don't think I'm supposed to jump down.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Who the fuck is Drac? Who the hell are you? Oh, shit. Oh, it's a Krogan. Oh, an evil looking motherfucking Krogan. You friendly, dude? Please tell me this guy's a badass. It's gonna help us. Impressive entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Calm down, shit ass.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drac, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cat seemed pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled.
Damn.
Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
This dude's a badass. He don't give a shit. This one big ass tongue. Scan for glyphs. Artifact crate.
He seems fun.
Oops.
He was tortured. Nexus didn't mention anything about this.
Jesus.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Two.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Huh. The monolith. Scan for two glyphs. That's what we want to do. I mean, I'm scanning. I don't... Must be out and about. Not in here. Alright. It's telling me to scan right here. Why is it telling me to scan? This shit? I'm going back to my Nomad. My handy dandy Nomad will always save my life. It understands me.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I'm doing
extract
it.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh no! We're good. We're good. We're good. Don't panic. Don't panic, guys. Scan the research project. No. No, no, no. Is this the monolith? How do I? There we go. Memory trigger. Search for memory trigger. Oh, there's a memory trigger. Where are we? Oh, we're all the way right down here. No, stop doing that. What is this one? This one is... These are the monoliths. Oh, I see, I see. Is that what these things are right here? Oh, okay, I see. It's on the backside. We don't want to leave yet. I'm going to go back up. The monolith is that big-ass thing. So that's what we need a model. Okay.
Themselves at home. All this research. I wonder what they learned.
You gotta scan that bad boy. How do we get to it? Let me in, please. Here we go. Remnant console.
Intact, but doesn't appear active, like the rest.
Huh.
Inactive, Pathfinder. Similar to the rest.
That's what I just said. Nexus issued scanner. The scanner has been toppled and requires maintenance to continue functioning. Well, shit. Oh no.
Looks like cat ahead.
Oh my god, I'm dying. I'm okay. I'm alive, I think. So wait, do we want to go to the top of this? I feel like we can't do anything. Here we go. What is this? Here's a glyph. Found one glyph. So the other glyph must be on the other monolith. That's what I'm getting from this. And maybe once I scan those, it will let me, I don't know. I'll have to find out. What is this? This is the quick way out, boys. Is there multiple monoliths in that one, or just, or glyphs in that one? No, I think maybe there is another one. There was another power line we should follow. I should check to see if there's two. I know there's another monolith, but I don't know if it's per monolith. You guys are right. There was another line. Let's check it. Wait. That's that scanner. So that one goes around, up. Oh no, it ends right there.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
See that? Oh, here we go. Okay.
I think that's enough.
Use the, okay, perfect. Yes, yes, okay. Wait, it's working. Now use this.
Inactive, Pathfinder. Similar to the rest.
Wait, what? No, I just, what do you mean? It shouldn't be inactive now. Use the console, it says.
Inactive, Pathfinder. Similar to the rest.
What do you mean? It's telling me to use the console. Okay, it's not working, obviously. I don't know, it won't work. What the hell, man? What the hell? Maybe it's a different one, yeah, I don't know. Use the console. I am.
Inactive, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Similar to the rest.
Okay. Well, I tried. It didn't work, boys. Maybe I have to do something else that I just don't know about. I'm obviously missing something. Oh well. That's gotta be part of the main story, though, I think. Because it's not telling me to go anywhere else. What the fuck, dude? There's a mark on that other monolith. Maybe that's why. I think I need to go east. Going this way. I think this is the way, boys. Oh god, radiation level 3 here. Extremely hazardous area. Return to safe zone. Oh god. Is this all Gucci? We're good.
Here they come.
Ain't nobody coming, bitch.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes. But what's it for?
Oh god, life support.
Life support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
Well, what the fuck? Where were we supposed to go? Oh
systems
shit.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
I see that now. We are not prepared for this zone. We are not prepared for this zone. We gotta go. I don't think we're supposed to be here. I was going towards the marker. I think we're gonna die. Okay. Four giants. What the fuck? It wants me to go out there. Does it not? That's a random waypoint that I set. I'm so upset with myself. Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me? I thought that was the main quest. I'm losing my mind, boys. That was a waypoint that I clicked on and set out there. And now how do we get more life support?
We should take out that cat camp.
Think there's anything
shit, dude. Well, that's not good, boys. No, we're not prepared to fight this. We need to get our life support back on the Nomad. Oh, now you know. Jesus.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Oh god. Oh god.
It's our duty now.
A lot of smart people here once.
What the? Pathfinder.
All right, there we go.
That body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
I think we're good. I think we're good. Life support is back. We're okay, guys. Just all you gotta do is believe. All right, I sorted it out.